have our heading.
Here we go!
From the magic within our hearts to the adventure beyond the horizon, there is only one Disney.
Magic mirror on the wall, who is the fairest one of all?
For 100 years, the government has trained and deployed animals as espionage agents. Starting in the Civil War, carrier pigeons delivered messages from the front lines. Later, dolphins were trained to detect mines. But now, there has been a breakthrough that goes beyond anything that science had imagined. A covert espionage team known as G-Force.
This is a rodent.
We're official agents of the FBI.
Holla!
Their IQ is off the charts, and their fine motor skills are incredible.
You know that their DNA is 98.7% identical to that of humans, right?
No, how would I know that?
Agent Blaster.
Weapons and transportation.
I'm pretty sure this is animal cruelty, but I love it! Yeah!
Agent Juarez.
Martial arts with a secret weapon.
Whoa.
Agent Speckles.
Cyber intelligence.
I'm setting up a worm to decipher.
You're a genius.
I'm a mole. I got a thing for worms.
Agent Mooch.
High-tech surveillance.
Agent Darwin.
G-Force team leader.
The fate of the free world rests on my shoulders.
Uh-oh. This might be a good time for a nap.
This summer,
our time has arrived.
Your mission is to stop this man, Leonard Saber. He's created a mechanized army that threatens the entire free world.
That's impossible.
The odds are a million to one.
Time to get this party started.
But that's just how they like it.
Hit my ride.
Whoa! Uh-oh! Chuck in your gut.
I am!
Get ready for a motion picture event in Disney Digital 3D.
You just got outdriven by guinea pigs.
That was off the hook.
Darwin, Blaster, Juarez, Speckles, Mooch.
G-Force.
Ew, Grandpa, what's that?
It's a horrible crime against nature, I think.
Get ready to rock!
Hey, I'm Nick.
Hey, I'm Joe.
And I'm stuck.
What?
Ow. At least you're not stuck.
Jonas, only on Disney Channel.
Once upon a time, there were two very different girls, a princess from a small kingdom and a girl from a small town. But when fate brings them together...
I had to bring her here. The director didn't give me a choice.
A normal dad would go to a foreign country on a secret mission and bring his daughter back a t-shirt, not a person.
They'll find out what happens when royalty...
Where are we going?
School. You're 16. You go to school.
...meets reality.
I'm all right.
Selena Gomez and Demi Lovato star in Princess Protection Program.
If you like DVD...
You may want to see this.
...then Disney Blu-ray in high definition...
Walt, speak.
...will blow you away.
Wow.
Whoopee!
Perfect!
You look gorgeous.
Beautiful.
I can't believe it.
You hear that? It's the winds of change.
Nice move.
Feels like magic.
Disney Blu-ray, bringing families together with the magic of high definition. To learn more about Blu-ray, head over to the bonus features menu and click on the Sprouse Brothers.
You want some high definition? Oh, yeah!
Oh, no.
The movie you're watching right now is magic. And the magic continues after the credits. Just look inside your DVD or Blu-ray disc for the magic code to start earning points toward fantastic rewards at DisneyMovieRewards.com.
yesterday. Finally found the missing part of me. Felt so close, but you were far away. Left me without anything to say. Now I'm speechless, over the edge and just breathless. I never thought that I'd catch this love bug again. Hopeless, head over heels in the moment. I never thought that I'd get hit by this love bug again. Come on, guys. The thought that I'd catch this love bug again. Hopeless, head over heels in the moment. I never thought that I'd get hit by this love bug again. Kissed her for the first time yesterday.
Yeah.
pretend you know me better than I know myself. Don't take my heart of bed.
Jonas Brother means being very busy. Not that we have any complaints. The truth is, we're incredibly lucky to be where we are today.
Oh, so awesome!
That was awesome.
To think only a little over 2 years ago, we didn't have a record label.
Woo! Let's go do it again!
We've never sold out any shows, and the largest venue we play were about 100 to 200 people.
And now we get to play some amazing venues, and we owe it all to you, our fans. And you're not just any fans, but the greatest, most loyal, and dedicated fans on the planet.
That's why the thing that gives us the most joy in the world is performing live for you. And this last tour, the Burning Up Tour, was so far our biggest and best yet.
Oh my gosh.
We have so many great memories from this tour. And luckily for us, many of those moments were caught on film. And now we are very proud to be able to share some of those amazing memories with you.
One of the reasons this tour was so special to us was because we designed it ourselves, on paper of course, and it's up to our tour director, Rob Brenner, to make it come to life.
Holy cow, that looks so good.
You're right, Nick, we wouldn't be anywhere without him for sure.
Literally just firing up the lights now, so we'll, you know, that's why I couldn't turn them on for you right now.
They have so much input into the process, yet they haven't done a lot of big tours. So even when it's not ready, what they see is just so over the top. Their enthusiasm makes all the hard work worth it.
Whoa!
Seeing all these things we've envisioned come to life was unbelievable.
Dude.
You like it?
It's great.
Turn around.
This is incredible.
Whoa. Unbelievable.
What? It's so heavy.
I'm worried about Nick. We're going to have to bolt his feet down because we're going to blow him right away.
This is the one you should be worried about.
This is our new stage that we're so excited about. Our first impressions are just excitement. It's everything we dreamed of. It's insane. Everything about it.
So
that's the first night done. Now we have to actually get a tour ready. Of course, it's not just us that makes this happen. There are a ton of people that help in the creation of this show. And they're like family to us.
Happy to be back.
We're happy to have you guys back. It was great to see all those guys again.
Hi, everybody.
Hi, guys.
I'm sorry.
How are we doing today?
Kevin, you're conducting?
We knew a long time ago we wanted a string section this time around. But we never knew how good it would sound until we heard it live.
Yeah, it's crazy.
All right, well, at least we're moving forward.
Hi, everybody. We're the Jonas Brothers. Thank you guys so much for your hard work. We really appreciate it.
Our whole motto about everything is we're one big family, no matter what. We like to keep it close because that's most important.
Thank you so much for making this possible. You guys are awesome.
I just have one thing to say.
Say it!
Living the dream, baby! Living the dream!
Let's start this thing. I've been waiting all day.
It's no secret that we write our own songs.
All right, what are you playing
there? So during that week of rehearsals, we put a lot of effort into fine-tuning things.
I was thinking maybe you could hit like a pad, like a...
We really care about the arrangements and how everything should sound.
You guys know where Joe is?
Pig in a blanket.
You guys know about this
Joe,
one?
Joe, big late? No way.
What? The pig in a blanket?
Like, you know, sausage in the pancake?
In the blueberry pancake.
Oh, the blueberry pancake.
Joe, Jonas.
The flavors that are going through my mouth right now are crazy.
Joe Jonas on cue.
Joe Jonas, everybody.
We have to do vocals, fittings, and stunts. Okay, let's get through lunch and then we'll go from there.
Here we go.
Woo!
Let's go.
The week before the first show is always a challenge. So many pieces have to fall in place.
We'll get that.
And not everything is ready. That week we spent in Toronto was definitely intense.
We're gonna do a couple acrobatics right now.
Cross your fingers. Let's see if we can do this.
That's the first one.
I think doing the stunts is my favorite part. Most bands don't do that sort of thing. It's something unique that we do as the Jonas Brothers.
Hold on, sorry.
So cool.
It's good to have somebody that knows what they're doing here. And this time, we really pushed ourselves into doing crazier acrobatics.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. It's incredible.
We all feel excitement for this week preparing for the tour, but nobody shows the excitement quite like Kevin.
Rob?
Yes, Kevin.
Did good, sir.
Which is cool because he really appreciates all the fun stuff we get to do.
I know you have a lot of guitars, but you don't have one that shoots pyro out of it.
Yes!
Can I fire it?
That was the coolest thing of all time. Can I ride it?
Well, what do you expect? We get to do things that people only dream of doing. Every moment is a once-in-a-lifetime experience.
I just got to do possibly two of the coolest things I've ever done. Thank you so much.
You guys sound unbelievable. We're so impressed.
I'm really happy where we're at, but we're not show ready. Demi's gonna be here in the afternoon.
Demi is the best. We met her on Camp Rock and we became like best friends. And she's really just an all-around cool person.
She'll look okay. She'll look okay.
How cool is that going to be during the show?
Oh, it's going to be awesome.
Wait, what?
No way.
That's what I got.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah. He's going
to
do
it. It's Joe?
Of course, it's the Joe cam.
Woo!
3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
This was our first really big tour. And since it is called the Burning Up Tour, we knew that stuff was going to blow up.
I love that thing.
Everybody was ready for it all to begin.
They have never had as many people line up. We're closing down all of the spots. Yeah.
I got chills.
I'm calling you.
Here we go.
Seeing all those fans in Toronto was a real eye-opener. We had no idea it was going to be that huge.
Hey, what day is it, guys?
Today is the first day of the tour. It's going to be a great day.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Game day. Game time. Oh, what time is it? It's game
time. What time is it?
It's right there. It says game time. Game day, game time. Hey, what time is it?
It's game time. Yeah!
Without a doubt, we get everybody all riled up and pumped up before every single show.
Let's do this thing. Woo!
I love you, man.
Guys, it's happening.
Yeah. Did
you find it?
No.
Guys, Garbo's pack fell.
We all have wireless packs on our guitars, and our bass player, Greg, his pack fell off for his bass.
Garbo dropped his pack somewhere.
If you lose it, then you lose the bass.
Garbo!
And man, that was definitely not the right way to start that.
A year ago, we were going to visit radio stations to try to get 200 people to show up at a show.
Remember your first gig? 200 people, a good time. Actually, I think this is slightly more fun.
One, two, three, hold
on! I have a hard time not crying. Because it's like, this is my dream.
Man, that's been a long week.
Now these are the busiest guys in showbiz. Jonas Brothers in studio with us right now.
Thank you.
Having all you fans out there, it can be pretty crazy. But we know that it's just because of you that we're here today doing what we love. And wherever we go, we keep contact with the fans as often as we can. We try to give back.
Who here is sitting in section 307? Where are you? There are some girls up there at the top that waited a long time, that drove a long distance, and the boys wanted to give you four front row seats.
Rolling Stone photo shoot with the cover of Rolling Stone.
Are you psyched?
We are.
I never know if like the Rolling Stone cover is a big deal anymore, but I guess
Oh yeah.
Being on the cover of Rolling Stone magazine was amazing. So many rock and roll legends have been on the cover before. And for us to be on was definitely an honor.
We're making a movie!
Walk into the Honda Center and see that enormous production was really humbling. There were cameras everywhere, and the giant cranes reached up to 30 feet in the air. It was awesome.
You ready, guys?
I think so.
Pumped.
Seriously, we were pumped. As the time for the shoot got closer, we got more excited.
Showtime!
The performance was definitely one of the best shows on the tour.
There's nothing better than what you guys just did. All I kept hearing, this is amazing, this is incredible.
It worked!
The tour itself has been a wild and crazy ride. When we arrived in New York, it was a real revelation for us. It's a special place for us because we grew up just across the river, so it's kind of like home for us. Plus, we got to play Madison Square Garden, which was really cool since we used to go there all the time as kids. And here, we are playing three nights in a row.
That first night when those boys got on stage, they just gave it all. They were welcomed like heroes. I mean, it was really fantastic.
And it was album release week.
Right here.
So we were extremely busy doing interviews and running around from place to place.
Driving into Times Square and not recognizing it because of the people. I had no idea that it would be this crazy. This was an eye-opening trip. The intensity, the excitement, it was incredible.
We always say it, but it's totally the truth. The past 2 years have been pretty wild for us.
Yeah, Moving from small-time clubs to real concert venues. Full arenas that hold up to 30,000 people. And with all that success, it can be pretty easy to let it get the best of you. But at the end of the day, we're just a family. We may have our kitchen table on a tour bus, but we still all spend dinner with the family like everybody else.
Regular hot dog, Mom. You want one?
Free with ketchup.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And finally, to you guys, our fans. Over the past 5 years, we've seen some amazing things, but we never expected to see so many people come out to Times Square. We really do love you guys. We realized at that moment that what we have was something very special, which is why we devote ourselves to making each and every show and every album and each and every tour better and better than the last.
Across the world and see everything and never be satisfied if I couldn't see.
I'm Dylan Sprouse, and this is my brother Cole. And we're from Disney Channel's The Sweet Life on Deck.
Hi.
And I'm Kim Rhodes, their mom.
You mean our mom on TV?
Whatever.
Anyway, we're here to perform a live-action version of Snow White. I, of course, will be playing the part of Prince Charming, and you've already met Sneezy. Please, if you're anyone, you're dopey.
Actually, the real reason we're here is to tell you about an amazing new way to watch movies called Disney Blu-ray.
Ah, it's more than just a way to watch movies. It's an immersive experience. So's a bath. Why can't you get excited about those?
Wait, that's a Blu-ray disc? Looks just like a DVD.
Disney Blu-ray discs and DVDs may look identical, but they're actually very different. Kind of like the two of us. Right, Blu-ray is incredibly cool. Like me. Okay, but it also holds a ton of information. Like me. Hey, I hold plenty of information. I meant useful information.
He's got you there.
Okay, but thanks to Blu-ray's protective layer, it's strong and tough. Like me. Ow! Oh, a popcorn kernel. It was unpopped. You see?
Bonania!
And most importantly, all your favorite Disney movies are available on Blu-ray.
And because Blu-ray discs have 5 times the capacity of regular DVDs, they have a much better picture. Up to 6 times better, thanks to their brilliant 1080p resolution. They offer the best in high definition. You want to see high definition? Anyway, on top of that crystal clear picture, Disney Blu-ray features the best high definition immersive sound. Up to 7.1 surround, so you can enjoy a cinematic auditory experience. Plus, you can really crank it when your brother uses words like cinematic and auditory. Dude. We want the movie to surround us, not the police.
Wow, surround sound is cool. Now I know what my neighbor means when she talks about hearing the voices all around her.
She has a Blu-ray player?
Sadly, no.
And with Disney Blu-ray, you get exclusive interactive games. Aye, and I fancy a round of liar's dice from Pirates of the Caribbean Dead Man's Chest, where I be matching me mad gaming skills against legendary pirates Pintel and Rigetti. I don't give a grog. I'm playing the Cars Carfinder game, where you search for cars hidden within the movie. Ah, ka-chow. One down, 216 to go. Arrgh! You best be handing over that remote, you bilge-sucking landlubber.
Right. Here we go. Let's see what you got.
Yeah! Arrgh. You know, you don't look like a pirate, you just look like a one-eyed girl. Yes!
Even the chicken's laughing at you now, laddie.
Give me this.
Okay, that's enough. Don't make me ground you boys.
Once again, only our mom on TV.
Does this look like a face that cares?
Ugh. No, ma'am. Okay, then. Back to Blu-ray? The best way to watch movies in high definition ever. This is the last chance to make our mark. History will know who we are. This is the last game, so make it count. It's now or never. And you can even play all your regular DVDs on your Blu-ray player. In fact, they'll look better than they ever did. Ugh. But Blu-ray just isn't a new way to watch movies. It's a way to experience them. By connecting your Blu-ray player to the internet, you can access the Disney BD Live Network. Why aren't you guys eating?
Because I don't know what that is.
Ooh! BD Live practically puts you in the movie. Practically being the key word. With Disney BD Live, you can connect with friends and family using awesome interactive features like movie chat, movie mail, and movie challenge. Ooh, and don't forget Disney Movie Rewards Live. Right, look inside the Blu-ray box to find a rewards code and earn your way towards some really sweet stuff.
Ooh, stuff, I love stuff.
Ah, don't even bother, I already snagged all the codes. How do you think I got this Winnie the Pooh friendship is hugorific collector's plate? What? I have a sensitive side.
Okay, Blu-ray sounds great, but I bet it's a pain to set up.
Nope. All you need to connect a Blu-ray player to your HDTV is one cable. It's called HDMI, High Definition Multimedia Interface. See? Even Dylan can do it.
Wow! One wire! Nice! No more cable spaghetti on the floor.
No, just real spaghetti. Ooh! Dibs!
Okay, I'm convinced. And a little disgusted. Blu-ray player and one cable.
Yup, that and an internet connection is all you need to unlock the power of your high-definition TV and immerse yourself in the ultimate picture, superior sound, and amazing interactivity.
And connectivity. Disney Blu-ray helps you stay connected to the people you love.
Big time. It puts the family back in family room. Yeah, now if only I could get you to put the bath back in bathroom. Okay, I get it. Jeez. Learn more at DisneyBlu-ray.com.
Disney Blu-ray.
Magic in high definition. Tinkerbell.
Look for these and more of your favorite Disney titles on...
Object of unknown origin descending fast.
Extend the perimeter. No one gets in. Nothing gets out.
Awesome. Where to?
We must travel in that direction.
Latitude 40.5.
We're just going to stick with that direction.
Those vehicles behind us are indicating a pattern of pursuit.
Are you doing this?
There's no way.
Seth, no. My brother and I were not from your planet.
Well, you don't look like aliens.
What does an alien look like?
You know what aliens look like? They're like little green people with antennas that take me to your leader, Earthlings. No.
Our spaceship is locked inside Witch Mountain. If we don't get there in time, the invasion will begin.
Who is he?
He's a bounty hunter. He's here for us.
You are in way over your head.
Whatever you're doing, keep doing it.
Hang on!
You know how to fly this thing, right?
How do you think we got here?
You crashed, remember?
Knows her as a superstar.
Is that Hannah Montana?
I would so love these.
Sorry, I saw these first. Do you know who I am?
Well, I know you know who I am.
She is so in trouble.
But no one knows where she came from.
Hello, New York!
Until now.
Welcome to Tennessee.
Looks like your limo's here.
Boom, boom, clap. So you're saying I can never be Hannah again?
Ask me in 2 weeks.
Hold still.
Saddle up.
Where are we going?
To show you what you're missing.
I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most of life. I gotta be.
I never expected to love it here so much. I'm tired of living a double life. I don't think I can do this anymore.
I think you should do whatever you think is right.
Hannah Montana, the movie.
So you and Molly are pretty close, huh?
You have no idea.
Of all the planets in our universe, there is only one that we know can support life. It's called Earth. Disney Nature Films proudly presents a BBC, Green Knight Media, and Discovery Channel production of an extraordinary motion picture event about 1 year in the life of the creatures who share our planet.
Chosen to create the new Fall Scepter.
Me? We are relying on you. I'll make you proud.
Legend says, when the blue moon shines through a precious moonstone, a miraculous power will be revealed. But when the magic is threatened, Tinkerbell will take an amazing journey to a world beyond Pixie Hollow. A land of incredible creatures.
None shall pass the secret troll bridge.
Thrills.
Hold on! Whoa.
That was kind of fun.
And surprises.
Who's this?
This is Blaze.
there's our way out.
She'll search for the treasure.
Okay, Blaze, this is it.
That can save Pixie Hollow. Walt Disney Pictures presents Tinkerbell and the Lost Treasure.
Hi, I'm Joe.
I'm Kevin.
And I'm Nick, and we're the Jonas Brothers.
And we wanted to tell you about our new book, Burning Up. We wanted to make a book because we take pictures from every concert to every bus that we're on to every plane, everything.
And I think it really just showcases who we are as the Jonas Brothers.
You know, the stories we tell every day are great, but for someone to be able to visualize it is really exciting.
Everything we put into our songs is our heart, and I think that's exactly what we